So, today I'm going to talk about what is a quadratic function and what is a quadratic equation. The quadratic function has the form of f of x equals to ax to the square plus bx plus c. And the quadratic equation has the form of ax to the square plus bx plus c equals to 0. So, the graph can be open upward, that is when a is less than 0. It can be open downward, that is when a is greater or equal to 0. So, here we have these two points that are the x-intercept. And we have this point that is the y-intercept. This one can be the greater or the less, or the maximum or the less point, in this case the less. That's the vertex. So, I'm going to explain how to solve a quadratic equation. First, we have to find two numbers that added equals to 4x and that multiply equals to negative 12. These two numbers are 6 and negative 2. So once we have these two numbers, we copy here. We first copy the x and copy the first term that is 6, and then we'll copy the x and the second term that is negative 2. So we use the distributive property. X times x, x to the square, x times negative 2, negative 2x. 6 times x, 6x, and 6 times negative 2, negative 12. Then we have to solve this addition. And we copy this, x to the square plus negative 2x plus 6x equals to 4x minus 12. And this equals to this, this means that it's correct. So we copy the form of the quadratic equation. And then all these we multiply times 4a. This multiply times 4a. So then we have to complete the square by adding b to the square in both sides. And then we get the square root of the first term and the third term. The first that is 2ax and the second one that is b. Then we multiply these times 2. Then here we have this 2ax plus b to the square, that is this. This is equal to b to the square minus 4ac. Then we add a square root in both sides and we also add the plus or less sign. So here we cancel the square root with this, that is 11 to the square. Once we have this, what we have to do is to, the b is adding, so we pass to subtract in this side. So we have this, we have to isolate the variable x, and how it is multiplying we pass to divide, and this is the quadratic formula.